On to a story we first told you about on Eyewitness News this morning, a mansion on fire in Salisbury Township. The fire breaking out around 6 o'clock this morning, going to at least 3 alarms. Officials said at least 2 firefighters were hurt. So far, no word on any other injuries or cause of those flames. We'll have much more on this story starting on Eyewitness News at 4.